art, and it's awesome. It's gonna be the last year that our team gets to see the arch, because championships is moving, and we'll probably be at the Texas championship, so we're taking it in. Last single championship, it's a lot of fun. We didn't have our encoder working, we didn't have our camera, but I mean, we still knocked out all the defenses, so that's a plus. And I mean, we drove pretty well, and we got a lot of locals in, actually.
So we lost one of our alliance partners, wasn't moving, they just couldn't, so it was a 2v3, wasn't too great. We did well though. What happened? Look at it, the axle fell out of the gearbox. So that's exciting. We are working out electronic problems that caused us to die in the last match.
Right now we've been facing a lot of issues regarding our robot. We've pit team, his pit crew has been working really hard to fix broken axles, broken encoders, broken wires, broken everything. We've basically now done robot in one day. But we're getting there. We're struggling through matches. We've won. We still are winning matches, so that's good. But we're working through them.
The high goal shots just weren't accurate, and then we had defense on us, so that makes it harder as well. So.
We didn't get that.